The stage is set, and what a stage it is.
So come on inside the brand spanking new Little Caesars Arena. Who will be the hero in this building? With Kadri and Van Riemsdyk on the wings as they set up. Marner back at the blue line with Gardner, who throws it across to Marner. Winds and scores! Mitch Marner let it go. And the Leafs are up 1-0 with that lightning quick strike 7 seconds into the power play.
This is going to hit Nielsen's stick after the shot from the point gets redirected, but it's a face-off win, and then the Leafs do a good job jumping into the circle to gain possession. There is the shot. It goes off the stick and goes right up over the top of Howard, who reacts down low.
Marner gets that goal. He was fourth in rookie scoring last year, led all rookies in assists. A great setup guy. And a blistering blast from Martin Furk, point blank, is a tester for Anderson. He's there with the answer. Gets it up there deep, chasing up after it. Got to that puck, got it out, blasted on goal by Eriksson. In over the line, Tatar looking for it. Puck comes down, Zetterberg, will he get a shot? No, he drops it back, scores! Nyquist! Nyquist gets the goal, the Red Wings have tied it.
Nobody can collapse in, and Nyquist with a real good play to win the puck battle. And then Zetterberg, he's got that wonderful delay and vision, and he finds Nyquist right in the slot.
Coming down through the middle there was Ouellette, who jumped up in. Sharp angle shot from Zetterberg, and he looks skyward after that, knowing he had a pretty nice chance despite the sharp angle. And Anderson was there to make the stop. Nylander jumping over, and Nylander going after it. Picked up there by DeKeyser. At the line, Gardner knocked it down. Gardner played the right in front, scores! Redirected nicely by Nylander in front. And the Leafs take the lead.
Leafs with a harmless looking shoot in that gets knocked down by the Detroit defense. They try to just go up the wall, and the Red Wings don't get it out. And there is that perfect play.
Pass up ahead for Matthews. He'll stride up there after it. Matthews is shot, and it's stopped and held by Howard. He hurries it up along the boards. James Van Riemsdyk moves it up. Here comes Zaitsev. He can wheel. Zaitsev right in front of the net. Bozak got his stick on it, and play is whistled down. Back to the line. Fired towards the net by Borgman. Rebound in front of the net. Van Riemsdyk had a jab at it, and Jimmy Howard holds the fort. Their final preseason road game. Gardner had it bounce away from him. Puck fired towards the front, scores! Glenn Denning ties it up.
Anderson just throws it around the boards, and then the Leafs don't get it out. Glenn Denning gets his own rebound and throws it in past. And there is the one chance, second. Good work by Glenn Denning to find that puck.
Puck's going to roll down. Played away there. Howard was waiting for it. Puck comes right in front, scores! Matthews! Talked about Matthews going to the net. The dynamic duo strikes again. Matthews and Nylander, it's 3-2.
Well, first of all, Nylander hunts the puck down. Good speed, creates the turnover, hunts. And then Matthews just goes to the front of the net.
DeKeyser couldn't knock it down. Streaking in is Nylander. Matthews, Nylander, that was blocked and covered up. Matthews and Nylander again hooking up.
And what a play there.
Mantha coming up after it. Zetterberg up there as well. Puck comes along the boards. And played down, empty net, and that will put this one away. Leo Komarov. So the Leafs, with their first ever appearance at the brand new Little Caesars Arena here in the preseason, pick up a win. 4-2, the final score.
Shots on goal driven by DNC after 3 periods of play. Toronto had 12 for 3 periods over 27.